Welcome back to the 33rd Annual Dove Awards.
If music is a universal language, that means worship music must be the universal language of faith. Lately, a new wave of praise and worship music has swept the world. To underscore its global impact, our next pairing of artists come from Australia and Great Britain.
In a moment, we'll hear from Rebecca St. James, whose current album carries a title that says it all, Worship God. But first, here's a British band that turns stadiums into sanctuaries. Here is Delirious.
I'm happy to be in the truth, and I will die.